go. We got a couple more. We'll do two more for you. This next one's called That's Right Motherfuckers West, Big Bang. It's funny because back in Chicago, some punks that clearly weren't from our neighborhood referred to us as a stick band. As if we would feel weird about that. It's like, what? It's like, I got no shame about who I am, about my language, about where I come from. None of us do. So, you know, fuck that kind of mentality. It just didn't, it was like, and it's funny because it was coming from somebody who called themselves a punk, and it was like, what kind of fucking punk are you? What is that shit? So, con orgullo, escribí esta canción. It's called That's Right, Motherfuckers. We all want to be famous. It's alright. There's no fucking shame. Let's do it. Yo, people stole our set list. Oh, we got one. Hold on. Let's just see what we can play. All right, we'll do two more. Lengua hermana. I want to dedicate this one to so many people. So many people have been following us for so many years and kind of supporting the band. The people used to come see us way back. I used to come in the 90s and play. Jose Olivia for you. Albert, Derek, Dirk, Eric, Sam, my boyfriend Sam. People have been supportive. Fuck, man, there's so many people. There's so many old schoolers that we know here. Raquel, I know Raquel's here, it's for her and her girlfriend back in the Bay. In particular, the song is really about coming out and being queer and proud of it, so. People think that that started with Limpus, and it didn't start with Limpus, it started with Los Crudos. And if you got friends who are queer who are coming out, be supportive, show them love. I can imagine there's no worse feeling than have your friends turning your back on you, and sometimes that happens and it's fucked up. This is our last song, Gracias a todos ustedes, ¿eh? Muchísimas gracias, muchísimas gracias. Bueno, vamos a los inseguros. Gracias, locos.